ముందుగా మిథాలి గారిని ఐ నో మీరు చాలా ప్రెస్ ఫర్ టైం, చాలా టూర్స్లో ఉంటారు, ఫిట్నెస్ అండ్ తదేక దీక్షతో ఉంటారు, అయినా కూడా ఒక క్రికెటర్ స్టోరీని తెరపై చూడడానికి ప్రత్యేకమైన కోరికతోటి ఇక్కడ వరకు వచ్చారు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ యువర్ వండర్ఫుల్ టైం. ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ యూ టు స్పీక్.
ఫస్ట్లీ ఐ షుడ్ థ్యాంక్ మిస్టర్ రామారావు సార్ ఫర్ యాక్చువల్లీ inviting me for this occasion. I should say that he traveled all the way to Bangalore where I was in a national camp to invite for this occasion, and that definitely reflects his commitment for his profession and to this movie. It's what little I have seen about the teaser, I should admit that the whole unit of this movie have done a great job, because it is very close to reality. There were a lot of emotions. I could actually relate a lot to the whatever little it was, very a short time of a teaser, but I'm sure the movie will be a huge success, because you have retained the essence of the parents' relationship with a girl, and how important is their role to nurture and give wings to the dreams of those girls, whether they are from rural areas or the twin cities, without differentiating between a girl and a boy. And and also thanking the makers of the Tamil movie Kanna and the Telugu version also, for actually giving a medium for women's cricket, the sport, to go out to people, because this is a very big medium. It reaches out to everybody to see that, you know, it women's cricket is also a sport and needs to be encouraged by one and all. And at the same time highlighting the life of farmers, which is so important for each one of us to understand the importance in our society. So I think overall this is a very good movie. What little I have heard from my mother, who's seen the Tamil version. I have not seen the Tamil version, but I'll definitely grab to, you know, go and watch the Telugu version, and also request all my teammates to go and watch, because I'm sure each one of them will relate to some part in the movie, and this movie will definitely change the perception of people in our society to look at girls and boys as equals and give both equal opportunities to dream big. Thank you.
Thank you, Mithali garu. I request you to announce theatrical trailer of Kousalya Krishnamurthy launching.